Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope so also fine, taking care of yourself. Today in this video, I am going to show you the peachy designing ideas about chandeliers. A chandelier is a branched ornamental light fixture designed to be mounted on ceilings or the walls. Chandeliers are often ornate and normally used in incandescent light bulbs. Through some modern designs also use the fluorescent lamps and recently LEDs. Chandeliers, after all, is surely a symbol of the sun, something almost pageant, capturing the essence of light. Obviously, something only the very wealthy could afford. The ornate chandeliers from the Murano near Venice were also popular. As it essence, a chandelier is a light fixture that hangs from the ceilings. While most commonly used in the dining room, chandeliers can be used to create a statement in any room, such as the living room, bedroom, and patio. Chandeliers features multiple lamps, often in multiple styles, and are used for the lighting. There are different varieties. Chandeliers are easily available in the market. We can buy it from market, but nowadays they are easily available in the market. In addition to this, we also buy it from different websites because they are also available on the websites. We also use it in our wedding parties, birthday parties, and many more other places because it looks very beautiful and it makes our environment more friendly, happy, shiny, and enjoyable. If you like any idea in this my video, please take a screenshot and try to decorate your home with the help of these type of chandeliers. I hope you like my video. Do subscribe my YouTube channel and also press the bell icon for daily notification updates. Thanks for supporting my video. Don't hesitate to asking any question. Inshallah, I am always available for you. Okay, viewers, see you later in my next video. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Remember me in your prayers, taking care of yourself. May God bless you. Thanks for watching and Allah Hafiz.